Today's quick tip, your notes on your first 12 frets are exactly the same as the notes on the next 12 frets. So that means if you know a lick or a scale down this end, all you need to do is move it up 12 frets and it sounds good. So it's an A minor. That's in G major. Any lick, any phrase, it's exactly the same notes, you're just moving it up 12 frets and you're giving yourself a bit more difference in your playing, and it opens up, well, doubles your playing surface, doesn't it? Easy.